Hi guys, we're on holiday in our holiday home that we're renting, and we're in the kitchen and it's rainy out there. It has actually stopped at the moment, and to be honest the clouds look a little bit lighter over there. But what I'm gonna do is do one of my wooden puzzles. This one's supposed to be a school bus, so I think what I'll do before I actually assemble it is I might just use my highlighters on it to colour it in a bit first, and then I'll put it together. You're on the Evo DX action camera, so it's a relatively wide angle lens. This is the newer one of the three that I've currently got, and the wide angle lens isn't as wide as the other ones. So although it's wide angle, it's not all that wide angle. I'm going to put the camera over there in the window ledge pointing in, so we've got the light in the right direction. To protect the table, we brought our own tablecloth, one of my old ones that I used to do all my work on, so it's got holes in it and paint and glue on it. So yeah, you're going in the window ledge and I'll get on and colour it in. I'll just have to hope that it's pointing in more or less the right direction. Can't actually get behind it and check. See that? Yes, we can see that. Yeah, that'll do for now. It won't be in close up. When I start doing the detail, I think I'll bring the camera a bit closer. You might be able to hear there's a constant drip noise from the roof of the house onto the roof of this kitchen extension. A bit like a clock ticking. Well, this one cost me £1.25 in a charity shop. So all I'm doing at the moment is colouring it in. Would. Let's try another one. beginning to run out already. Right, that's coloured them in. I'll leave them for a few minutes to dry. I've no doubt I'll still get ink over my fingers when I glue them together. I also want to do the back side of some of these because you see both sides of them. But that'll do for now. And the sun is beginning to come out there. There. Right, well, I expect I will fast forward all that anyway. Now we'll put it together. Find number one first. Number one. Right. Number one. Number two. 2. Where's the other number 1? 1. 1. That'll be a steering wheel then. Shan't glue that just yet. I'll make sure that the front sits in place properly. 3. 3. It's not a very tight fit. There. Five, 2 number 5s. There's 1, and there's the other. Six. 7, 8, Okay, so that's up to number 8. Number 9. I think there's a lot of number 9s. Why did I see them? 9. Yes. All of these. Just going to say all of these, and it isn't all of them. That one is. That one is. That one. That one. That one. These, that's the number 9, goes on the top of there. That's number 9. See the sun shining now? Oh, that's why I haven't covered the back off. Thank you. go sit down again. Did that wrong, but never mind. Thank you. 13. Copy that. Confused there. Right, so that was 12, 13, 14, 15. Oh, down there. Seriously? Nineteen, twenty. Sun shining, Nanny. That's weird. Twenty-one. 22, the door. Now we're getting technical. This one. Just check we're still filming. Yes, we're still filming. Right, so 23 and 24. Supposed to fit on there so we can open the door. So that was 23, 24. Glue on here. Try not to glue my fingers in place. Okay. So 28, 29. Yeah. 31 of those two pieces. Come on, here you go. Also 34 guy, it's got a jam in there too. Okay, that's in. Thirty-five, 36, 37 is the roof. Where's 38? 38 is the other side.
I'm going out.
You're going out, okay. That's because it's nice and sunny. Place. Looking good. I think we'll just check that we're still filming again. still filming. So that took us all the way up to number 50. These fellas. This one. Where does this one go? Got to be at the back, surely. Way up. Doesn't show us. I know they should be a different colour. Well, I'm not going to worry about it for now. Right, got to be wheels now, isn't it? One of them. Come on that way around. And one of them. Side edge. sun is streaming in the window now. I'm jealous, Nanny's gone outside. But we nearly finished. Okay, so that's the wheels, and then they go on here, and these little bits go in there to hold them in place. Last piece. Tidying up to do, but there we go. Well, I think the battery just ran out on the other camera, so I've swapped cameras. And I think it just ran out as I was finishing off. So we've got all the wheels in place, door opens. And we've got the sun shining in through the window now. So we started off in the rain, and to pass the time I put this together, and now the sun's come out. I suppose I ought to tidy up a little bit before we do the final thumbnail shot. So there we go. Hobbycraft 3D wooden puzzle bus. And I think there is enough room underneath there that we could take it apart and put a electric motor and steering under there if we really, really wanted to. I think that's what I'd originally had in mind when I saw it in the shop. But we won't be doing that at the moment because I'm on holiday. By the seaside, and the sun is shining. So I'm going outside now. Well, I better tidy up first before Nanny sees what I've been up to.
Thanks for watching. If you like that, then you might like this. And if you like this and that, you might like to subscribe over there.